بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم.
In the name of Allah, the Beneficent, the Merciful.
إذا جاءك المنافقون قالوا نشهد إنك لرسول الله والله يعلم إنك لرسوله والله يشهد إن المنافقين لكاذبون اتخذوا أيمانهم جنة فصدوا عن سبيل الله إنهم ساء ما كانوا يعملون ذلك بأنهم آمنوا ثم كفروا فطبع على قلوبهم فهم لا يفقهون.
When the hypocrites come unto thee, O Muhammad, they say, We bear witness that thou art indeed Allah's messenger, and Allah knoweth that thou art indeed His messenger, and Allah beareth witness that the hypocrites indeed are speaking falsely. They make their faith a pretext so that they may turn men from the way of Allah. Verily, evil is that which they are wont to do. That is because they believed, then disbelieved. Therefore, their hearts are sealed so that they understand not.
وَإِذَا رَأَيْتَهُمْ تُعْجِبُكَ أَجْسَامُهُمْ وَإِن يَقُولُوا تَسْمَعْ لِقَوْلِهِمْ كَأَنَّهُمْ خُشُبٌ مسندة يحسبون كل صيحة عليهم هم العدو فاحذرهم قاتلهم الله أنى يؤفكون وإذا قيل لهم تعالوا يستغفر لكم رسول الله لووا رؤوسهم ورأيتهم يصدون وهم مستكبرون سواء عليهم أستغفرت لهم أم لم تستغفر لهم لن يغفر الله لهم إن الله لا يهدي القوم الفاسقين.
And when thou seest them, their figures please thee, and if they speak, thou givest ear unto their speech. They are as though they were blocks of wood in striped cloaks. They deem every shout to be against them. They are the enemy, so beware of them. Allah confound them, how they are perverted. And when it is said unto them, Come, the Messenger of Allah will ask forgiveness for you, they avert their faces, and thou seest them turning away, disdainful. Whether thou ask forgiveness for them or ask not forgiveness for them is all one for them. Allah will not forgive them. Lo, Allah guideth not the evil living folk.
هم الذين يقولون لا تنفقوا على من عند رسول الله حتى ينفضوا ولله خزائن السماوات والأرض ولكن المنافقين لا يفقهون يقولون لئن رجعنا إلى المدينة ليخرجن الأعز منها الأذل ولله العزة ولرسوله وللمؤمنين ولكن المنافقين لا يعلمون.
They it is who say, Spend not on behalf of those who dwell with Allah's Messenger, that they may disperse and go away from you, when Allah's are the treasures of the heavens and the earth. But the hypocrites comprehend not. They say, Surely, if we return to Al-Madinah, the mightier will soon drive out the weaker, when might belongeth to Allah and to His Messenger and to the believers. But the hypocrites know not.
يا أيها الذين آمنوا لا تلهكم أموالكم ولا أولادكم عن ذكر الله ومن يفعل ذلك فأولئك هم الخاسرون وأنفقوا مما رزقناكم من قبل أن يأتي أحدكم الموت فيقول رب لولا أخرتني إلى أجل قريب فأصدق وأكن من الصالحين ولن يؤخر الله نفسا إذا جاء أجلها والله خبير بما تعملون.
O ye who believe, let not your wealth nor your children distract you from remembrance of Allah. Those who do so, they are the losers. And spend of that wherewith we have provided you before death cometh unto one of you, and he saith, My Lord, if only thou wouldst reprieve me for a little while, then I would give alms and be among the righteous. But Allah reprieveth no soul when its term cometh, and Allah is aware of what ye do.